There you go. There you go. You are like a venom snake. No, no. You are a venom snake, ready to sink your fangs into his flesh. Yes, 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 like that. I love it. I love it. Energy, energy. Yes. You are an anaconda, ready to wrap your prey, just squeezing the ever-living shit. Oh, yes, yes. Like, hold it. Hold that face. Yes, you angry little bitch. I love this. This is what I want. Now, spit on him. Spit on him and growl. Show your fangs and spit. Yes, because you know, who is he, right? He's no one. But you, he's just a man. But you are power, baby. You are power. I want you to show it. Show that power. Yes. Now, goddammit, I love this girl. Now grab the axe. Now grab the axe and swing it at Carlo. Swing it right at him. Yes, like that. Like that. What is it? Just do it, Carlo. Don't look at me so wide-eyed. I need you to react. Just don't look at me. Helen, you are doing amazing. Now, swing the axe. Swing it at him. I want you to... Oh, okay. You know what? Put down the axe. Because Carlo is bleeding. Carlo, if you were looking at me, you wouldn't have gotten cut. Just do what I hired you to do. Now, let me see it. Is it bad? That is nothing. Paper cut. Back to work. Now, I want you to punch Carlo. I want you to punch him right where he's cut. Yes, punch him just like that. Now, yes, and I want you to claw, punch that bastard of a man. Yes, like that. Now, I want you to claw at him like that. Just like that. And claw, and claw, and one more claw. Yes, break. Yes, that was, let me tell you, sweetheart, that was amazing. That's how incredible you are. Now, go and get changed for the next set. Yes, I will show you what we have when you get back. Carlo, get up off the floor. I need you to go and get the tiger.